We're talking science and circuses. No, I don't know. The circus of science? What is this?
Science, this is kind of fun. You know, I tell you that all these questions come from Facebook and people ask the craziest questions.
Okay.
And, you know, in the summertime, a little circus kind of comes through town. So you see people and the way, you know, you can always ride the rides, but the geek show is the best one.
Oh, yeah.
You know, the guy who eats the glass or pounds the nail or that kind of stuff.
Right.
The bed of nails came up. And you know how expensive that is on my budget. So I had to do a small version.
A mini version.
Of the bed of nails. Look at this. This
is
the small version. I can only afford one nail. So there it is right there.
Okay.
One tiny little nail. Let's do it. Okay?
Okay.
So here's what happens. Here's the setup. Here are little posts that are here like this. And we'll do the balloon. Now, I was going to have you put your hand there.
Oh, no, that's okay.
But I decided this would be better. Okay, so Kim, watch this. This is the bed of nail, singular. Here's what happens is we simply put this on. We rest it on the nail ever so gently, and this goes on top like this. And now, Kim, here you go. Put your hand here. You should be able to push it all the way down. It won't pop. Go for it. Ready? Keep it. Oh. Darn it. I guess the guy goes home with a little. I'm so sorry.
All that strength. I know it wasn't that.
I don't think the one nail. I've never seen a bed of nail trick.
No.
So maybe there's more. So how about this?
There's got to be more.
That's it. That's much better.
Okay.
So how about 10 nails.
That
would be better.
Okay.
This will be better. Now, here is the physics behind it. All of that pressure was put on one nail. And so all of our pressure pushing down was in one point of that balloon. Bad idea. Now, if we distribute it over 10, still not a good idea, but put it in there and take a look. So this goes here like this. And the reason we put the board on top is because you'd never put your hand on top.
No, I don't want to do that.
Now, this is kind of amazing. So put your hand here and slowly push down. Push. You got much further than you did before.
Yes.
It's going to keep going. Look at that. That's pretty amazing. Keep going.
Yes.
Keep going. Keep going. You're doing great. That's even. Oh,
eventually.
You did it.
Okay.
Okay. But that was 10. So the lesson here is we distributed the weight. So at the circus, when you see the person with their bare back
on the
lay
bed of
on
nails.
The bed of nails, you have to sit there and say, well, is it dangerous? Sure, it's dangerous because each one of those are sharp. Every single point could pop the nail. But now watch. I'll turn to a clear balloon. And Eileen, on camera, is going to look at this. You're actually going to see the nails push up and almost into the balloon. So watch this. This fits here like this. Let me put it here. And now this is on top like we did before. And now it's a distribution of weight. So look at this. So as you push,
they're going
look at this. Look at that. It's not piercing it, but look at how much we can push down. So no wonder the guy doesn't leak when he stands up and drinks the water and the water doesn't pour out of his back. You're distributing the pressure. Now, there's a nice life lesson in there, too. Just leave it to kids to come up. These are student council kids. They distribute the stress over the task over a lot of. Look at that. That's crazy.
That's crazy.
And we're fine. Isn't that amazing? Ta-da. So what a nice life lesson. And you and I are both going to back to school nights right now.
Mm-hmm.
We're seeing amazing teachers doing demonstrations.
Love
if you haven't had your back to school night yet, do a demonstration if you're a science teacher because parents love this. Talk about your philosophy of education, how important it is for collaboration, how important it is for creativity and innovation, how important it is for kids to think creatively. Look at that. That's the kind of thing you never forget.
And apply science to their life. Yes.
I can't even pop the stupid thing.
I love it.
All right. I'm putting this on your desk. This is your keepsake for today.
I love it.
Hey,
mini
we post a lot of things either at 9news.com or if you visit my Facebook page, /Steve Spangler. We're posting a ton of stuff in both places.
It's looking good.
There
okay.
You go.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Why? It wouldn't even pop. I mean, I tried so hard.